everyone told me not to jump the guillotine. It was part of my plan.
When you eventually do finish someone with that after jumping it, how excited are you going to be?
And I will. And I will.
By Wade, though, now he's got okay. Good job on that choke. He committed so hard to the choke and the crank that he lost position. Huge opportunity.